Vision is the way we know the world. The dream of the Third Eye project is to make the visually impaired person's experience as rich as the experience is for you and me. A person with visual impairment would suffer a lot of frustration doing something essential to life, namely getting food, in public.
The Third Eye project is making machines that can both see and perceive the world.
There's a camera mounted on a glove, and they direct their hand toward targets of interest.
Slight right, step forward.
The system uses both auditory and haptic feedback on the glove to guide them to their intended product.
The Third Eye project gives me confidence to do a task that blind people aren't normally able to do on their own.